Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied what is bond enthalpy, and now related to that we are going to solve a numerical which is based on bond enthalpy. So let us see how can we do that, and let us see how can we solve the numerical if the question is given to us in that type. So this is the question that they have given to us. So we have to calculate the heat of the reaction or the enthalpy of the reaction if this reaction been given to us, that is methane's combustion, that is CH4 plus O2, that should have given us, that is CH2O plus H2O. And the data that we have is for bond enthalpies that we have. This all data are basically for the bond enthalpies that we have for carbon-hydrogen bond, that is 414, for oxygen and oxygen bond, that is 499, for carbon and oxygen it is 745, and for oxygen and hydrogen, the bond enthalpy or the energy required to break that bond or to form that bond is basically 464, and all are basically kilojoules are in kilojoules. So in this case, what we have to calculate, we have to calculate what will be the heat of reaction which is based on bond enthalpy, or if bond enthalpy is being provided to us. So let us, first of all, the first thing that we should do is we should mention this reaction in such a format that we could observe while solving this numerical, that how many bond does and which kind of bond does the reactant and the product have. So first of all, the first thing that we are going to do, we are now going to elaborate this chemical reaction. So the reaction that we have, it is CH4 plus O2. So I could write the CH4 as, or the methane molecule as, in this format, as you could see. Basically, I'm doing the structural formula of the methane plus that of the oxygen, it would be in this format. And the product that we have got, the product that we have got is nothing but a formaldehyde and a water molecule. So formaldehyde is nothing but, we could write it in this way. This is the formaldehyde, and the last one is, that is the last product that is we have got is water, that is HOH. This is how we write the water molecule. And now it would be very much easy to calculate the bond enthalpy, because we know that delta H, when it comes to bond enthalpy, it is nothing but the summation of the delta H naught of the reactants reactant bond minus the summation of delta H naught of the product bonds. So this is what we have. So we have to do a summation of both the reactant bonds and for the product bonds. So I could write it in this way so as to not get confused. So we'll write delta H, that is for bond enthalpy that we have to calculate for the overall reaction. So that will be the summation of, so I'm going to submit sum up all those bonds that we have. So talking about the first one, that is the first reactant that we have a methane molecule. So in this methane molecule, what kind of and how many bonds are being there in the methane molecule? If you would see, there is only one type of bond. In this case, we could see that carbon and hydrogen. And this is the bond data that we have, that is for carbon and hydrogen, that is 414. And there is only one type of bond that I could observe here, as well as I could see there are four number of bonds, as we could see CH, 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 CH. So therefore, four times the bond is been repeating. So I could write this as 4 into delta H naught of the bond CH. So this is what we have observed. This is for the reactant. And talking about the next one, that is for the product, for another reactant. This is for oxygen and oxygen. And this kind of bond that we are observing, it is only one time. And we have a data of oxygen and oxygen bond, the enthalpy of bond of oxygen and oxygen. So I could write it as plus 1 into delta H naught of oxygen and oxygen bond. So this is something which is for the reactant. And for the product is remaining that we have to do. So it will be the summation of as you could see, the product, the first product is basically I'm mistaken, there should be H here. I have mentioned it as O. So luckily I've got an attention over here. So in this case, as we could see that there are two types of bond, if you would see, that is for carbon and oxygen and carbon and hydrogen. But the carbon and hydrogen bond is repeating two times, so I could write this as 2 into delta H naught of, that is the bond between carbon and hydrogen, plus one time I have observed there is a bond which is present, 1 into, that is delta H naught of, that is carbon and oxygen. So this is just for the first product, but the second product is also been remaining, or the biproduct is also been remaining. So in this case, what we observe is we observe only one type of bond, that is OH, but the OH bond is repeating two times. So therefore I could write it as plus two times that of delta H of OH. So this is the thing that I have wrote. So what I have to do is I have to substitute the values over here. So the value that we have in our question, that you could rewind and see. So we have got 4 into the value of the bond enthalpy of the carbon and hydrogen. It is nothing but 414 plus for oxygen and oxygen is 499 minus 2 into that of again carbon and hydrogen. It is 414. While that of the carbon and oxygen is 745, and while that of the oxygen and hydrogen, it is 464. But this 464 should be multiplied by 2. So this is the thing that we have. So let us do a calculation of it and let us predict what would be the answer for the overall reaction. So if I calculate this first, the bond enthalpies of the reactant, that what I have got is 2155. And if I calculate this thing, then let us see what is the thing that we could get. So we have got the enthalpy of the product as 2501. So let us see what is the answer, the overall answer that we could get. So we have got the value as minus 346. So this is the overall heat of reaction, but the heat of reaction should be represented in kilojoules. So this is what we have got the answer. So therefore the overall answer of this reaction, that is the heat of reaction, is found to be minus 346 kilojoule, and this is the value that we have calculated based on the bond enthalpy that we have. So this is how we calculate the numerical. It is very much simple to calculate. I hope you are going to solve this kind of numerical more and more, just to get a pure knowledge of it. And you'll share this video with your friends too. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.